Hello, thank you for watching our video discussing single nucleotide variant types. I am a member of the Genome Connect and ClinGen Patient Data Sharing Program team. Each of us have millions and millions of cells that make up our bodies. We have different types of cells such as skin cells, brain cells, and heart cells that act as our body's building blocks. Our cells contain structures called chromosomes. Our DNA is our body's instruction manual, telling our bodies how to develop and function. Each instruction is called a gene. Chromosomes hold our genetic information, or our DNA, and keep all our genetic information packaged into our cells. Each gene is made up of letters. Those letters are called nucleotides. Our body reads these letters in groups of three to make amino acids. These amino acids are strung together to make proteins. For more information about genetics, including a general overview or information about other genetics topics, please check out our other videos. Sometimes there are changes in the sequence of letters of our DNA. These spelling changes, called sequence variants, may have an impact on our health or might just be part of what makes us unique. A variant that changes a letter in our DNA but does not change the amino acid is called a synonymous variant. A good way to remember what a synonymous variant is to think of the word synonym. Synonyms are different words or phrases that have the same meaning, which is similar to a synonymous variant because they are different letters but they code for the same amino acid. In this example, the group of letters TGT and TGC both code for the same amino acid, cysteine. A variant that changes a letter in our DNA and causes a change to the amino acid is called a missense variant. Sometimes missense variants affect how a protein works in the body. Other times the protein is not impacted. In the example we used on the previous slide, TGT codes for the amino acid cysteine. When the second T is changed to a G, it changes the amino acid from cysteine to tryptophan. In addition to coding for amino acids, sets of three letters in the DNA also tell our cells when to stop making the protein. These are called stop codons. A variant that changes a letter in our DNA and creates a stop codon is called a nonsense variant. These types of variants lead to shortened proteins. Shortening a protein can affect how the protein works in the body. Using the same example, changing the second T to an A creates a stop codon in the DNA sequence in place of the amino acid cysteine, therefore shortening the protein. Thank you for watching our SNV video. If you have questions, please reach out to your healthcare provider or contact Genome Connect. We hope you view some of our other videos.